first. Long story short, I had a job interview this morning.
Powered up, set, yes. Came out impressed. Kill him in that dress. Kill him in that.
Hey y'all, it's Moni here, baby. I'm probably gonna insert the clip from this morning just because that's what I filmed, but that's literally all I've got to film because my camera died, it's not fully charged. Long story short, I had a job interview this morning. First job interview ever. I'm 18 years old, never had a job, but that's okay. My job interview was at Wendy's. Now, anybody that knows me knows that I'm not with working fast food, but just because I got hired so easy, I think I'm just gonna go and work and save up my little money before I go off to school. Then when I leave, I'll be done with the job. It's just a little summer job, you know? It's not gonna kill me. We're actually getting ready to go to this little crawfish bowl thing that they're having in the neighborhood. It's right up the street at the park. Y'all probably saw what I had on this morning, but I changed out of my clothes and this is what I have on. Little pink tank top. My little nameplate necklace and some shorts. I don't know what shoes I'm putting on. Probably finna find some sandals. Even though my toes don't look the best. Yeah, so this is basically the intro to this day's vlog. I'm probably not gonna vlog on my camera at the park. I'm gonna think about it. But yeah, I'm also gonna vlog a little bit tomorrow. But make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you turn your post notifications so you be notified every time your girl posts. And let's get into this vlog.
I'm about to go to meet at my aunt's house so that we can go to the little crawfish bowl thing. So yeah.
And I'm gone, but you just want me home. Show me hit my jack, like what the f you doing?
Hi, cheese.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, let me see, cause you not telling me shit. You know.
Okay, let me see. Let me see.
Short people's stuff.
Let me see. Ahem.
Don't drop it.
I'm good.
Yeah. So we're vlogging. This is a
we're in the Willis Mall.
This is a pre-prom week vlog.
No, it's not.
I'm telling you what it is. You don't have to tell them what it's not. It's not what we're doing.
Okay.
Anyways.
We're in the mall. I'm looking for a jewelry for prom and...
Right, because this is a...
Have you found shoes yet?
Because this... We're going to go look for some shoes. Because this is actually a pre-prom vlog. Go. I just said that. You won't tell me no, it's not.
So we just seen you.
I'm going to be like, I just seen you.
You're a relief. Cheers, you're a relief.
Don't. Chill out.
Oh my god.
You don't actually do the transition or something.
How old is he?
I don't want the wedge here though. Mm-hmm. I want like from my feet, but not too high. And not too low.
You don't like those ones that you just touched?
They cool, but I don't think it's going to fit with the. She don't want the wedge here. These right here.
She don't want them. She said she don't want them.
it ain't gonna
you don't want with you?
It ain't gonna fit right. It ain't gonna really look appealing with the dress. Like, something like this.
I want with you because I can dance in them.
Look over there.
They shopping in
them.
Oh, my shoulder hurts. Something wrong with it, I think.
Tyra McKell is looking for shoes.
Yeah. Somewhere over there.
She needs to look over there in the Gianni Benny shoes. Those are comfortable.
You not looking for no shoes?
I already got some.
Oh.
I just need jewelry.
I couldn't even find nothing in here.
What happened with the dress? Shoes. I wouldn't want it.
They dress is not all that.
No. No. Okay.
It's cute.
No.
They don't really have no jewelry neither.
This jewelry is nice though. Oh,
my dress is black and gold.
So you guys do have gold?
Yeah, but they don't really have no jewelry like fucking gold. These earrings. That's disappointing. They don't have earrings either.
Tarn,
yeah.
Tarn will like this. Yeah.
BOGO. They got a BOGO set.
That walk was a workout for real. Put your shorts down. Oh, there you go.
Hey, vlog. Jordan went to go.
Oh, say where she goes. What?
But yeah. She went to go because, yeah, she had to get something out the car. Get tired. They, how, she gonna pull up in the garage? Well, bye vlog.
Okay y'all, so y'all already spoke to me, but I didn't get to do an intro to today. So today is May 9th, I'm out of breath. This is brunch for my grandmother. We're doing a surprise brunch for her. Yeah, just want to do an intro for today, even though y'all saw to me already. Say, oh,
taking pictures.
Here. Oh, y'all will be hiding. Y'all got me?
Oh,
I'm taking. Gonna take a, I'm
gonna I wasn't even close enough.
You don't want to be too close.
Right. But I
Granny, say hi to the vlog.
Y'all get there.
I actually wrote something for my mother today. I'm not just gonna
Okay. Yeah. Happy Mother's Day. One day out of the year is not enough to celebrate all that you do for me.
She got crying.
And y'all like.
Thank you for all. My biggest supporter. Oh my god.
1 hour later.
You remind me that I control my mind and not the other way around. I am intelligent, I am capable, I am strong and resilient, just like my mama. Why am I crying so hard?
I don't know why you laugh. Wave on the left.
Oh, my turn. Okay, I just want to say thanks to everybody for gathering here today for Mother's Day. For the last
probably 19 years, I always say, on Mother's Day, I'm staying in the bed. I'm putting on pajamas. But this year, I gave it all up. I was like, I'm celebrating my mama. So.
Oh, God, she got to come hug.
On the end.
I probably say just this.
Thank you.
Hi, y'all.
Yeah, you will get some views. They be like, what the?